Sukar, Sabakir, good morning, Namaskar.
Tell us about the event today and how to help you promote tourism in Egypt.
People of both countries, India and Egypt, they love each other very much. There is a great warmth between the two countries. So we have organized this festival to bring people more closer. The legend, superstar from India, the popular film star Amitabh Bachchan, he came on 30th and he was there for 2 days in Egypt. And he had a conversation with Mr. Siddharth Bhatia in Opera House, and he had given a speech at the pyramids also. We had a flash mob at the airport, which got more than 300,000 likes and views in just 3 days' time. So it shows that Egypt is the best place for tourism. There are many places, unique places, like Cairo, you have great pyramids, and then you have Luxor, Alexandria, Aswan, all these places are great interest for tourism. And of course, Sharm El Sheikh and Hurghada, these are another popular destinations. So these are there, and we have today organized the Whalebeing Weekend. At Al-Azhar Park, it is going today as well as tomorrow. We'll be having yoga, which is basically not a physical exercise.
And what about Indian Food Festival tonight?
Indian Food
do you present the event?
Indian Food Festival is going since 30th of March here in Anagar. Okay. And it will be continued today also. We have organized this time Indian street food, which is very popular in India. The street food items are there to sell in Anagar as well as here in Al-Azhar Park. We have arranged more healthy food because it's yoga. People are doing yoga.
Do you play yoga today?
I also do yoga. Yeah.